Shalom and welcome to our Innovation Israel series. Israel is pushing forward on many fronts to take care of its future energy needs. While some companies search for oil and natural gas, there's also progress in the field of renewable energy. Take a look.
Israel's latest search for new power isn't underground. It's just the opposite.
More than 18,000 solar panels are positioned in this 20-acre field here at Kibbutz Keturah. When it's connected to the Israeli power grid, it will supply electricity for the surrounding communities.
Arava Power's David Rosenblatt told CBN News the field cost about $20 million, will light up some 8,000 homes, and helps the environment.
Solar power really represents a way to get off of carbon-based fuels. And today, a lot of what Israel is powered by chiefly is coal. And so renewable energy really offers a way to break that cycle.
All of this is welcome news for the Keturah community.
We like to consider ourselves to be a very environmental-friendly kibbutz, and as such, the project is perfect for us.
For the next 20 years, Arava will dedicate funds from the four corners of the solar field to nonprofit organizations.
In the Jewish tradition, the biblical tradition, there's the notion of peah, that you leave the corners of the field for the poor. And we're familiar with that from the story of Ruth, for example. There's a famous incident of that. And so we're leaving or taking the profits, if you will, from the four corners of the field and giving it to tzedakah, giving it to charity.
Rosenblatt says his company is planning to build some 50 additional solar fields around the country.
We'll start exporting energy up north because we'll produce more than the South needs. And now you actually have a change in the economy, so an entire region can develop in ways that before it could not.
Julie Stahl, CBN News, Kibbutz Keturah, Israel.
Thanks for joining us. Next time, we'll look at how Israeli farmers are taking on nature to grow better quality produce and increase their harvest.